The latest from Kerala, and there was high drama in the Kerala Assembly as MLAs blocked the governor, Arif Muhammad Khan, and raised anti-CAA and NRC slogans. The governor was escorted by marshals to the podium. So there you can see that ruckus that took place in the Kerala Assembly. Let's just listen into a bit.
സമ്പൂർണ്ണ കടലാസരഹിത നിയമസഭ എന്ന പദ്ധതിക്ക് ഗവർണറുടെ പ്രസംഗത്തോടുകൂടി ഇവിടെ തുടക്കം കുറിക്കുകയാണ്. ഈ ചരിത്ര മുഹൂർത്തത്തിൽ ഈ നിയമസഭാ പദ്ധതിയിലൂടെ ബഹുമാനപ്പെട്ട ഗവർണർ നയപ്രഖ്യാപന പ്രസംഗം നടത്തുന്നതാണ്. ഓൺ ബിഹാഫ് ഓഫ് ദ ആൾ മെമ്പേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് ദ കേരള ലെജിസ്ലേറ്റീവ് അസംബ്ലി
ഐ പ്രൗഡ്ലി റിക്വസ്റ്റ് ടു എൻഡിടിവി സ്നേഹ ഫോർ മോർ ഓൺ ദിസ് ആൻഡ് ദ ഗവർണർ വാസ് മെന്റ് ടു അഡ്രസ് ദി അസംബ്ലി സ്നേഹ ഹൈ ഡ്രാമ ആൻഡ് എ വാക്ക്ഔട്ട് ആസ് വെൽ ഗിവ് അസ് ദി ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ്
Well, that's right, Gargi. In fact, the assembly session, the budget session, has started on an extremely stormy, high drama note, even as the opposition blocked the governor. The marshals had to push away the MLAs from the well of the house, and that's when the governor could be brought to the speaker's dais, where he is delivering his address. You have the opposition MLAs who are here right now protesting right outside the Kerala Assembly amidst chants of anti-CAA, that's the Citizenship Amendment Act. They are demanding for the, they are raising slogans like go back, go back. So this really is the backdrop to which this assembly session has started. Inside the assembly, the opposition here is outside, having walked out from the governor's speech. Inside the assembly, the governor is delivering his speech. It will be crucial to note whether there are any mentions of the Citizenship Amendment Act, because this is the first time that the governor is addressing the assembly after Kerala became the first state to pass a resolution against the Citizenship Amendment Act. So definitely this being a crucial day where all eyes are really on to what the governor is saying, even as the opposition walks out of the assembly in protest, demanding the president, demanding the governor to go back.
All right, and Sneha, this was an issue, you know, that was brewing for a while. The Congress even wanting to introduce a resolution on the same lines.
Well, that's right, Gargi. We'll have to see what the speaker's stand on that resolution is, whether the speaker says that it is going to be admitted or it is not going to be admitted. But the opposition leader has given a request to the speaker to be allowed to introduce a resolution in the assembly seeking from the president to call back the governor. So that, of course, if it is allowed, will be the first time that a resolution like this is going to be allowed. Meanwhile, outside the assembly also, if you see, there's been strong resistance against the Citizenship Amendment Act. The left government led, literally the LDF, the ruling LDF, led an entire human chain against the Citizenship Amendment Act on 26 January, 620 kilometers long, with lakhs of people. The left estimates around 70 lakh people joining them from all backgrounds. So here you have the opposition MLAs, the UDF MLAs, who are outside the assembly protesting. The LDF in Kerala has been leading protests outside the assembly. So has been the opposition leaders, except the one BJP MLA in the assembly. The crucial governor's speech underway in the assembly right now, Gargi.